I think from the part of the world where I come from, we are looking at new technologies in the sense of accessible platforms for citizens to use to share information, to advance their rights, not only rights in terms of governance issues or political rights, but also rights in terms of socio-economic development issues. I come from a part of the world where the majority of citizens are still marginalized in terms of access to information, not only in terms of a lack of infrastructure, but also the cost of accessing information. So for me, the internet must be the revolutionary platform that should enhance the participation of citizens, not only in governance, but also in socio-economic issues. So we are looking at easily accessible platforms that can be spread across different countries, communities, which do not have requisite infrastructure like electricity, like road networks, and all such kind of things. So for us, we are still looking at the very basic stuff that enables humanity to connect.